Shalom, shalom. Shalom, fellow Rastafari. This is Wyndham Ras Alonso Tafari. We'll be reporting from Rastafari Fellowship and Rastafari Fellowship 2 on YouTube and LOJ Society Español. Now, how do we begin? Today is Friday, July 15th, 2016. It's 8:12 a.m. All right. This is a resume, old resume, and you know, probably won't be able to see, but it says at the bottom, it says practice skills, writer and illustrator of Try Him, Haile Selassie first children's book. This resume came about, I think, like 2012. It's been updated just recently, but even though it's been out since 2012, and that's the actual resume that I'd go out and apply for whatever kind of job. And like I've mentioned, I came from not being anything, not having anything, to being called the Rastafari. And so I made sure that I received it to the, well, you know, in Jah, grace and mercy, but after having been elected for such a thing, I held on. It's the only thing I have. Without it, I'm nothing. You know, some people might have prior educations, might have had accomplishments, might have had a life. I don't. But now I do. And so my resume, you know, it went from being nothing, from having nothing to put on it, to just straight up, including in it my truth. Even though it might be funny to other people or might be quite stupid for other people. But to me, it's the only thing I got. So I made sure to include everything that I could. And I was able to, for the first time, build a resume. You know, and not just have a piece of paper that says that I've worked the farms or I've worked in the fields. And I have no education and I have no experience on anything else. So basically the reason I bring that up is, because I kind of lied. I lied in the sense that it's been, what, it's 2016. It's been 4 years, and 4 years later, that book that I was talking about finally came about. It took a while. Honestly, I didn't expect for it to take so long to come out, but that's the way it is. And so just brought that up because even though the books that we're going to present have been already published for, I don't know, I think they were, I think it was like 5 books we realized were completed in 1 month time. That was, I think, February 2016. But even though that was so, we've not had a copy of it, you know, up until this very moment. Now, why have we not had a copy? Because we've not had the money to even get ourselves a copy. The money we did get, we made sure to send one copy of each title publishing to the headquarters in New York, to Ras Adonis Tafari. And the next little bit of money we got, we made sure to send one copy of each book to our natural family, you know, because for so long we had nothing but disappointments to bring to them. And it's not to say that this calling has made them any more proud, but at least they're not getting, you know, cops at the door looking for me, or at least they're not getting phone calls from, well, I would never call them from jail because I just wouldn't. But other people call them that I'm in prison, that I'm in jail, or like just disappointments, upsets, conflict, just trouble, fines, problems. And so for my whole life, that's all I could pretty much provide for the family. So I made sure I sent them that, 'cause at least, it may not be what they like, but they've learned to accept that there's nothing they could do to change that. And I'm pretty sure they might feel some kind of, satisfaction in that worst case scenario. They're receiving something that they could perceive as maybe not quite overstand to the fullness, but not negative, definitely. So, that being said, this is the first time I have in my hands, and these aren't even mine, actually. They're Sister Emmanuel's. So, so even then, I still don't have my own copies. But so this is the first title book that we're gonna present. Let's see. It's called The First Power of the Trinity, Edama Khalselasi, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, written and illuminated by Ras Alonso Tafari, published by the Lion of Judah Society. And it says down here, version in Espanol inside, versión en Espanol adentro. So, let's see. See if we get a. Well, try not to get as much glare. It's not going to be as clear, but, just. Let's see. Well, that's that. Now, the back side, this is what it reads. First power of the Trinity, Kedamai, Chel Selassie, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. English. Give diligence. Try him. Be ye not ashamed, but rather be ye approved to in and with God, a workman, rightly dividing the word of truth. I would, brethren, that ye present your bodies a living. Excuse me, I should have gotten some water. I would, brethren, that ye present your bodies a living sacrifice, wholly acceptable to God, which is your reasonable divine service. And be not conformed to this world, but be ye transformed by the renewing of our mind, that ye may prove what is that good and acceptable and perfect will of God. I'm gonna start over. I feel like I didn't like I just don't like it. I don't like how I read it. English. Give diligence. Try him. Be ye not ashamed, but rather be ye approved to in and with God, a workman, rightly dividing the word of truth. I would, brethren, that ye present your bodies a living sacrifice, wholly acceptable to God, which is your reasonable divine service. And be not conformed to this world, but be ye transformed by the renewing of our mind, that ye may prove what is that good and acceptable and perfect the will of God. Be ye created a new man, made in our image and after our likeness. Therefore, I, Rastafari, congregation of the firstborn representatives of the kingdom of the heavens, come teaching, civilizing as members of the true race, all nations, baptizing them into his person, expressed in one name, the first power of the Trinity, Kedamai Chatzelasi, the eternity being, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, the end. But the end is just the beginning. So, and this is the first page. And it reads Lion of Judah Society Publishers and Yobelyu Jubilee Printing Press. Author, Jesus Christus, Yeshua HaMashiach, in whom I and I, Wyndham Ras Alonso Teferi, acting in and moved through the Holy Spirit, am the living confession of his coming in the flesh, raised from and sustained of the word that he hath spoken, who hath spoken. Confirmed in his divine majesty, the conquering line of the tribe of Judah, Germawik, Edomar Chel Selassie, elect of Elohim, King of Kings of Ethiopia, LOJ Society Espanol, Aloj Society Issachar, Rastafari Fellowship. Glory to the Word, Sound, and Power of Ainai God and the Holy Father, His Imperial Majesty, the Conquering Lion of the Tribe of Judah, Kedamawi Chev Selassie, Elect of God, King of Kings of Ethiopia, and His Christos, His Christ, our Black Lord and Savior, Jesus Christos, Yeshua HaMashiach. When we say black, it's a reference to the prophet Amos, chapter 9, verse 7, Ethiopian. And let's see, this is the next page, I guess. And this one reads, well, special thanks with praise to Ainai Rastafari Beit Hasev, that's to say Ainai family, and in loving livication to Ainai most loved, one called, chosen, approved, true, and faithful from ever since, His Highness Rasiadinos Teferi and Her Highness Woizeru Tehetena Germa Asphal of the Line of Judah Society. So it goes on to read like the rights reserved and all that, and this is how it begins. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, one God. First power of the Trinity, Kedamawi, Chad Selassie. Mana, what is it? What is it to you? In the beginning is the Word. In this city, the Word on these streets of pure gold, transparent as crystal. It is, it has been, and ever will be fulfilled, and it will always be full and filling. If this be so, then I would have been sealed with and not without. And if these seven seals have been loosed, so that I, being without, be sealed within, then I would, brethren, that all whom be without, as I was, be as I am in Christos Jesus, HaMashiach Yeshua, be fulfilled with his word from within. To open the book or scroll and look therein was not at all a common thing. Howbeit, is to receive his word was, as is now, as ever will be, the latest, or should I rather say, the first in technology. And we all know that this cannot be afforded by most of us now as well as then. But weep not, behold, blessed are the poor, and ours is the kingdom of the heavens. For we have been made rich in spirit, that by it we may live. The book or the scroll was an item set apart, holy, for the ones wholly set apart. O thou, now I'd be more like, O thou most merciful, blessed be he in whose name we are, for thou hast made the holy thing common, that the common man be made holy to him. And then we reference His Highness Rasiadinos Teferi, from the Queen of Sheba and her only son Menelik, new edition, LOJS Publishing. Note, Rastafari Makonnen, plenipotentiary and heir to the Davidic throne of Solomon, at his own expense and goodwill, Rastafari purchased and bought the first modern printing press into Ethiopia for the expressed purpose of dissemination of our ancient culture, education, and in the strengthening of the Tewahedo true faith by way of the translations and printing of rare and very ancient Judeo-Christian manuscripts and scrolls from the old Ethiopic or Ge'ez into the Amharic language, culminating in the first Haile Selassie Bible, also called and known as the Emperor's Bible. So go over to the next page. This is what that looks like. And it keeps on reading, by him that hath loosed them and us he hath sealed to him through our Black Lord and Savior, Jesus Christus, Yeshua HaMashiach. Reference when we say black to Amos chapter 9 verse 7, Ethiopian. In whom we being one word are made flesh, Kedamai Chel Selassie. First power of the Trinity, no doubt of a necessity. This must be done as commanded of us in the book or in the scroll of Deuteronomy chapter 17 verse 18. Are we not one? Then we will, not would, but we will, that each king write his copy of this same law in spirit of Christ, of crystals, in the spirit of crystals. We made a typo, I guess, there. That we may minister life to his word, this day having mixed the hearing of his word with faith, suffice it to say we become priest, king, and prophet, whom he will that we profit according to his word. Who in all of creation can receive but he who can hear? And how can one hear lest any man speak but his word that profit whom listen? Thus clarity of speech is of him who hath been sent that hath sent. Fellow servants of Christos, in light of his majesty, we are ministering spirits, angels of one divine nature, restored, quickened, raised to life, that by living we may cause some to live. Hear, O Israel, the first power of the Trinity hath redeemed us, made us the highest form of technology. He who he be, hath made us technos or masters, technicians, specialists of the logos, of the logia, of his word. So it is good that we go to all nations and make man to our image, in our likeness, immersing them in the new name, which constitutes man to his place as heirs to the kingdom of the heavens, Christos as head upon the throne of David through Solomon and Sheba, make us carry on our shoulder rulership and dominion over all things, knowing that to do what we can is to do what we must. Book of Revelation, chapter 5, verse 5. And one of the elders said to me, weep not, behold, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, Root of David, hath prevailed to open the book and to loose the seven seals thereof. And I saw heaven opened, and behold, a white horse, and he that sat on him was called Faithful and True. And in righteousness he doth make war. He doth judge and make war. And continues on saying, reference to Kedus Mateus Wengil, Mitzafe Wengil. It says that St. Matthew chapter 28, verse 19, go ye therefore and teach all nations. When it says teach all nations, that's why we said back here in the beginning, what it means is to go civilize all nations. It says, let's see. No, it's in the back here. It's civilizing as members of the true race. So go ye and teach all nations, or civilize all nations, baptizing them to the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, one God. And that name is revealed in Ketamach al-Selassie, the expression of that same name in fullness, in whom is the Son through the Spirit and fulfilled in the living person of the Father. So, and then it goes on to the actual full color book. So we have, well, it begins with the angels, with the new identity as Zionai is. And then see, instead of table of contents, table of commandments, which is the instruction not only of the Torah but of the Son and of the Father, we bring no new commandment. And we have Lich Teferi. Let's see, and then we crowned upon the throne of David. And then we have the dragon makes war with the saints. The destruction of the image, Daniel's prophecy. This is the League of Nations, 1936, where His Majesty gives all things to Jesus Christus in handing over all kingdom honors and power to Christ, saying that there's no government on earth, one from the other, that is superior, except for the government of our Black Lord and Savior Jesus Christus, the kingdom of heaven, or the government of God. And then we have the enemies of Christ made his footstool, Ethiopia Liberation Day, which is our new Passover. And actually it's the fulfillment of every single feast made in one, not following the lunar calendar, not following the solar calendar, not following the stars or the constellations or the new moons or whatever, but by promulgation of the King of Kings. Today is a day in which we have defeated the enemy. Therefore, so it's that second Passover reference to the book of Numbers, I think chapter 10, because anyone contaminated cannot keep the Passover. And because we failed to keep covenant, then we all were contaminated. And Christ being crucified, all were contaminated. And so it's, and even His Majesty during the Passover, in his defense of Ethiopia, he too was contaminated with blood of the dead. And it's not until 1941, May 5th, that a new day is proclaimed. And so that's the whole teaching in and of itself. This is His Majesty reigns in relative peace, because peace is not what fantasy wants to make it out to be. There will always be difficulty, and we will always have to overcome. Otherwise, we would be dead, because man needs to have difficulty for him to become bigger and better. And thus, we reach the halfway point, and then we have the whole thing over again in Spanish. That's this one. Let's see, next we'll just bring out the coloring book, which many have seen. Try him, Fetene Ersu, This one's in English. This was written by Racia Dinos Teferi. Try him coloring book in Espanol and English. This wonderful coloring book was written and illuminated by Alonso Tafari for the children of Jah Rastafari to use and enjoy. This coloring book was designed to teach the basic story of Edamame Haile Selassie. Everybody knows or should know who Rastafari is, and that a rainbow is a sign of God's promise to his people. But do you know? But do your children know him, or what the Queen of Sheba and King Solomon represent? This book is ideal for youth and is great to use in Bible school, homeschool, or just to use to teach your child about the basics of Rastafari and Bible facts in a fun way that they can remember, read, and learn about who Haile Selassie first is and represents. So, Rastafari family educational tool for early homeschool activities, which the youth will enjoy learning, reading, and growing while coloring the true storyline drawings. The Spanish version, the only thing that's going to differ is that the backside is black, and well, there's going to be a Spanish white lettering, same description as the one we just read, but it's exactly the same thing. Now the inside, it's just the same introductions. Hail up to His Majesty, just the details, publishing all that, and every book that we've done just accredits Christ with being the writer and illuminator, and we just acting in the Spirit moved, thus making His word flesh. And let's all the books give special thanks to His Highness Racia Dinos Teferi and Her Highness Asfa of the Line of Judah Society, whom without the word of truth would not have been received. Anyone could have been picked, no doubt, we understand that, but they were picked. So that must be recognized. And so it begins with the coloring book. It basically just runs through the whole book. This is that. At the halfway point, once again, it turns into Spanish. Prueba los libros de colorear Rastafari en inglés y español, and so on and so forth. Now, I will say, if anyone is interested in buying the books and the eyes are true and faithful, and particularly known within the society, then I would suggest that the eye them contact I directly through email, slayerlop45, that's slayerlop45 at AOL.com, because I wouldn't recommend for once to buy it online, because it's too expensive. We could work something out. As a matter of fact, we put out a PDF where we list the price to which we would have to pay for, and that would be the lowest price that the books could possibly be attained for. We don't seek to make any profit in that way, shape, or form. So it's the best that we could do. We just can't. Even if we wanted, we don't have money. But we wouldn't. Even if we did, we wouldn't just buy everyone free books, because that wouldn't be healthy, that wouldn't be kosher, unless we had means to sustain that thought, you know. And no doubt, if we could, then we'd do something, but still, we wouldn't just do that for anyone. They'd be special ones and ones. And so, up until this very point, that's all we could do, just give you our, like, have ones go through I, and then, you know, somehow get the money, and then just pay for it through my account, so that these books are bought at the lowest price possible. And but ones would have to contact me. And once again, it's not just for anyone, it's for those within the society, because just like His Majesty rose, cries up from the dead, and we are raised from the dead, then we too must raise a body for that head, which is Christ Jesus, and we must act as a society, as an actual constituted body formed with different members that represent different areas and aspects of the society, which give body, or give are that which are the tool through which God expresses himself on earth. And so, as authority, we sit upon the throne of our Father, which we have inherited, holy, uncorruptible, in that the Christ is head. And so we're not out to represent our own selves, but the self in Christ. Although up to this very point, because we fail to organize, we are representing each ones and ones individually, and we're not a body until we start acting as one, and we decide to crucify the self, let go of your ideas, let go of your will, let go of what you want, let go of what I want, and work together to be one mind, one heart, which is one soul, which is more difficult than to be one spirit. A spirit is easy to be one spirit, but to be one soul is different, because we got to be one soul in Christ, and that means carry a cross and follow his good example. That is what makes me want to follow Jesus Christ. That's what His Majesty said. So we too, if God the Father has followed Christ, then we too must follow Christ, and there's no ifs, buts, and nothing like that. If you don't like it, you're not a part of this. It's that simple. We're not here to debate. We don't debate. We come here to affirm Rastafari's truth. We don't need to convince anybody. Truth will not stop being truth just because you don't believe. And if you're not okay with that, then we're not okay with you being a part of this, because that's just the way it is. It's not a debate. The consummation of the ages has how do you call it? Have are made re are revealed. There's no mysteries anymore. There's nothing hidden that hasn't been revealed. There's no questions. It's no longer a matter of who's right. It's are you gonna get it? So, and we're not trying to be you know, kind of like not sensitive about it, but at the same time, we are trying to be that, because it's not a game and it's not a joke, and once. Can't be treated like babies anymore. You either grow up, you get it, or we don't need to. It's like having a wife, and you know, cheat on us now. Just recognize, you know, because if you're a cheater, or if you're not faithful, then it's best, you know, for all of our sake, just to tell us now. You know what? I've been cheating on you. Oh, good, thanks. It's only been 2 years into the marriage. You know what? I appreciate love the fact that you brought that up, because 20 years later, it would have been very heartbreaking. Not because of not because I would need you, I would miss you, because it would hurt me. No, because 20 years wasted of our lives, when you could have just came forth since the beginning. You would have prevented wasting my time and wasting your time. You know, go do what you got to do. So you're either faithful to Jah, and if you're not, it's best to let one go. You know, it's best to just be true about it and let ones go. If they're true, they'll return. If they're not, we'll never see them again. But we don't need anything that we don't need. We are what we are, have been, ever will be. It's time to grow up. Now, this is let's see. This is another. This one's kind of, let's see. So, man, this is kind of, apologize for the glare. There's pretty much nothing I could do. But it's titled "Behold, Every Eye Shall See Him." LJ Society Espanol art book featuring Haile Selassie I and Dr. Oswald Hoffman interview. So this is Rastafari Revelation Volume 1. This is the back side. So this one pretty much only has like the interview as content, and just it's a picture book, photo book. Every eye shall see him. And let's see. It is also in English and Spanish, so we give the regular the regular the credits, intros as before in the other books. Oh, before we continue, I almost forgot the backside. This is what it reads. It says picture book featuring Haile Selassie first Christmas interview with Dr. Oswald Hoffman. So Christos is once offered to bear the sin of many, and to them that look for him shall he appear the second time without sin to salvation. Behold, the revelation of Jesus Christos, Yeshua HaMashiach, which Kedemoich Haile Selassie gave to him, that I and I have received, and thus proclaim it to you. Now he hath sent his angel, to whom his grace, John, be upon. LOJ Society Espanol invites you to be caught up to his majesty and receive ye the Holy Spirit of prophecy through Jesus Christus, Yeshua HaMashiach. Be ye prepared, he cometh quickly. See ye that the eye full joy, this full color publication featuring selected graphic designs used for LOJ Society's ministry, Sabbath teachings. Behold, every eye that can see, make him sight, Jah vision or vision in spirit and truth. So continuing, like and I said, it's just we're not gonna read the interview. This would be how it looks, kinda, I guess. So the seal of Haile Selassie First University would outline the text in English. The Lion of Judah logo would refer to just indicate that it's Spanish. So it runs the same all throughout until it reaches the point of let's see if we could do it like this. But just graphic design. See, what we did is that we when we were uploading videos using audio files, we would work on a still to add to the audio and make a video. And so what we did is we worked on the foundation or on the basis, knowing that to do what we can is to do what we must. And so we already had oh, and then adding to that principle, the need to exhaust all our resources to the fullest extent possible. That way we could get more out of what we've done. So because these graphic designs were made for the videos and I have them saved up already, well, it'd be a shame just to like waste a lot of time and not ever do anything with them ever again. So a nice little picture book worked out. It's not gonna look as clear, I'm sure, but it is what it is, because we also don't have the funding necessary. We use the webcam and the quality's low, but it's able to record the longest amount of time and take up the least amount of space. See, it's about doing what we can, and that's what we can. If I were to record this on a phone or something, I'd be able to do two, three videos, and then I wouldn't be able to do anything for a year because I just don't have funding to be going HD and stuff like that. So we got to do what we can, and there ain't no shame because it is what it is. Whoever's ashamed, then let him leave. Let him not be a part of what he doesn't deserve. So, and it's not that I is trying to be a little too aggressive, but yes, I am trying to be a little too aggressive because when we lived the life of wickedness, we were down for the wickedness, and we do everything to do and get our wicked ways. And but when it comes to a good thing, why not? Why not be all go all out for that too? So yeah, we should be strict because it is a serious matter. The balance of the world and lives of millions lie on the shoulders of the Rastaman, but he seemed not to understand that. All the problems in the world, guess whose fault they are? Rastafari. And I mean that. Just that no one's real enough to just bring it forth. If you're the spiritual head, called and chosen to be like an intercessor from heaven to earth, that through you, the will of heaven can be done on earth, then whose fault is it? It's not the people that don't know. It's not their fault. It's the fault of those that have been called and just refused to serve full force. So, you know, we talk, Jah love. Well, love without fear ain't nothing. So I'm just going through some of these, you know, and they all kind of share in common, I guess, the theme of, like, the revelation. Because it is what it is. Let's see. See if we could get through this a little bit quicker. I'd like to expound on this, but, you know, probably won't get a chance. So, just real quickly. Let's see, this thing don't even. Well, that's a little bit better, I think. Let's see. Couple more. The other one's a little bit longer, the text at least. So, that is that. Alright, last book. You know, I apologize, I have to rush through it, but it is what it is. Okay, so this is the last publication. This one's titled, this is Rastafari Revelation, Volume 2, In Our Image, After Our Likeness, The Light Shineth in Darkness. It's the back cover. And, you know, the same, you know, the same process. This one I'm gonna read. Let's see. Hope we have enough time. In our image, after our likeness, the light shined in darkness. Rastafari Revelation, Volume 2. I've never been a great artist or painter, and I do not say this to play the role of one being modest. It is true. I'm not one that can readily pick up a pen or paper and perfectly manifest on canvas or even something close to a masterpiece. As a matter of fact, I don't even like to draw. If anything, I would much rather just color. So I must first draw something in order that I may color, that I may then color it. But what is it that I should draw? I had no reason, no cause. Thus it came to pass that for 26 years out of 29 total, when it so happened that I drew something, there was then no light within that I may feel the outline with color. No doubt the drawings revealed ability and potential, though not that of a naturally gifted artist, a painter, or prodigy far superior to his peers, but of one that is able to see things with sufficient clarity, in addition able to memorialize the image recorded. Truly I say that this process is in and of itself is not simple for me. It's not simple for I to perform. It requires of I a lot of effort to complete a somewhat acceptable end result for 26 of my 29 total years upon earth. It was demons, devils, monsters, and death, pain, sorrow, anguish, agony, and the death of defeat. This is what I, for so long, represented on paper. Then something happened. Shalom, the Shabbat rest. the which my soul had long desired, the desire pure and holy, for I do testify how I and I desire that we knew not, and knew not that it was desired of us. For then is fulfilled the scripture that reads, hope against hope, we are made wholly content, seeking something more, and behold, he cometh quickly. The details of the Transfiguration translation we have no intentions of transcribing from thought to word at this time, as this is a short brief introduction to this photo book publication, which features the activity of the Holy Spirit as I was being raised to life. This work is in truth and in light of the revelation of these times. Rastafari in Christ, in Christos. Be it known that while I was caught up to the teachings of Rasiatino Seferi, I, being moved in spirit, was drawing the whole time while Wendam Yadon would play in the background. Much of the art was prepared at this beginning stage. Many things happened during the time of my anointing, the period and time to which I was called out of darkness of our Father, our Holy Father, to serve in the light of His Son, anointed with the Holy, with one Holy Spirit, received of many gifts poured upon I. Suffice it to say, we shall only focus on that which relates to the subject at hand. When I saw for the first time the church walls of the Tewahedo Faith Ethiopian House of Christians, covered with an artistic style so beautiful and so unlike anything that I had ever seen before, so different, that moment I and I was quickened in the spirit to yet another position of holy service. All thanks with praise be to His Majesty on high and His Christos Jesus Yeshua HaMashiach, whom reveals to His elect the things which have been, the things that are, and the things that shall soon come to pass. It must be said that grace and revelation is one, as we Rastafari also are one. The revelation of the end gives us cause to begin a good work in His good name. In this knowledge of triumph and reason or cause that is just, we then are sustained in that spirit of grace, revealed, and thus are able to endure to the end, keeping and guarding fully I and I faith. In that moment, when something happened, it happened outside of time, where glory is one, as we are one, and life is eternal, as I and I also are eternal. I then is now am moved with a zeal that rather than cause wrong, moves I to rule over evil, moved by good, using the zeal only as fuel directed to the fulfillment of His good will, which He hath established, and us hath He prepared and made ready for to manifest His word in the flesh, Rastafari received in and through Christos. He is quick to reward I and I, and in certain cases, as in this one, with the much needed spiritual clarity in the heights, heavenlies. Grace is inseparable from revelation. John is one after the, or one in the heart of Jesus or Yeshua. Indeed, in word, John is equivalent to Yah's grace, Hannes, Johannes, favor. Thus, Jesus, Yeshua, cannot hide from Himself what is in His heart. The content inside His heart is the same revealed to Him of I and I, Holy Father, Kedamai Khalsalasi. This then hath the Son now revealed to I and I, having sent by His messenger I and I receive His revelation by way of and through His grace towards us, knowing in spirit and in truth the things which have been, the things which are, and the things that are to come. It is in this act of love through His grace upon us that we then overcome. Jah is not one to strike without warning. He showeth the end from the beginning that we may trust and amen that He is true and would not that any of us should perish, the result being surety to the very last, having been shown it from the start. Thus I and I must be wholly faithful as He is faithfully holy. Eternal comfort of truth in truth and with truth as the assurance and security, which in turn provides us with shalom at all times, clarity in and of all things concerning our walk, and the source or fountain of energy that will sustain us as we are moved of it. Is it not a light thing to carry the cause that we defend? The reason I have added some insight concerning the matter was to prepare the way in which I can more freely declare the following facts. Note, we must always know that all things require a process of time prior to its completion. I and I then must continue in gradual ascent on a little by little, step by step progression. Be it known, as I and I have come to realize, concerning the question of our contributions as individual members of the body of Christos and its responsibility expected of each. I, to fulfill, I and I build on the basis that to do what we can is to do what we must. It is necessary to state for the record that it is not the art itself that is the source of our will, nor is it the cause that we defend. However, art does have its place of importance as one part of the whole. See, being that I knew nothing about the Bible, religion, or even about Rastafari, but still, it was the will to continue in this way, in hopes. This, in truth, was moved in spirit, apart from human knowledge or will, that by growing to it, I would become living, as it also was the little into Rastafari I had received to that point that was to me the only life I had ever known. So there was I, listening to Rasi Adinos Tefari making bold claims of truth. Now, was I to stand there and do nothing? Then it came as one. I can draw a little. Why not? Why not do? Why not use the little I can do? Why not do the little I can do? While at the same time, I am also able to hear what I must learn. The light shining in darkness, it was made well clear that I and I was to uphold, defend, and secure the integrity of Imperial Ethiopia. Not to go into detail as to the most holy mission, we will simply state, although one statement does not do justice to the abundance we could articulate concerning this matter, even then I do testify that since that day, any person or human being who has in any way, shape, or form so much as came close to our presence, they of a surety all have been engulfed with our patriotism or patriot Ethiopian spirit that strengthens as the time passes rather than weakens. Whether ones recognize it, are aware of it, or not, I and I have been and are to be and are to the fullest the living remnant representation of our holy Davidic covenant imperial throne and our divine right of rulership. No doubt the present world system of things would much rather pretend it is not so, but so long as Jah will that there be this remnant, I and I shall be the salt of the earth, which lose it not its effect, preserving truth to truth revealed. We could even say that I and I serve as the eternal memory cells ministering to the consciousness of the world. We as Ethiopian, Hebrew, Rastafari, Israelites serve our King of Kings willingly out of love and not force. We are not under the law, but are in law. It is right that I and I should inherit the kingdom and not another people that are not his people. Thus, in simple terms, part of that governmental responsibility for my part has been the safeguarding of our ancient art. In fact, I and I have had the longest lasting reign and independence known to man up to the present modern day. Thus, it was revealed to I and I in spirit that I and I must see to it to guard and protect our historical character and transliterate it into our active person. It was made very clear to I how it is our task at hand to be protective and even zealous for our flag, Bible, religion, way of life, music, art, culture, language, government, independence, etc. And most importantly, of I Christos Jesus, Yeshua HaMashiach, and for our Holy Father, Majesty, our King of Kings. My Life in Ethiopia's Progress, Volume 1, 1892-1937, the autobiography of the Emperor Haile Selassie I, King of Kings. Introduction. Let's see, we're trying to skim through this real quick because we got a few minutes. This thing shuts down at the 1 hour mark. Introduction. We would therefore remind confidently and earnestly all those who are Ethiopian. So this is, I think this is a part of, we borrowed from the autobiography. I think it's the prelude or the preface. The preface or prelude, maybe even the introduction. I don't remember. It says, we would therefore remind confidently and earnestly all those who are Ethiopian subjects to persist unceasingly by striving to the best of their ability in the study of Ethiopia's past from the earliest phases of history, lest her freedom be extinguished altogether in the future, particularly as our country of Ethiopia has now been overwhelmed by perils which give rise to anxiety for her independence. And we would equally urge all those who are not Ethiopians but who hate aggression and love truth and justice not to withhold their support for the cause of Ethiopia's liberty, the people at large by their counsel, and the priests by their prayer. Bath, England, written Yekatit, 1929, February 1937, Haile Selassie I, Emperor of Ethiopia. One of the more obvious reasons why it is so important that I and I as a people do good in securing our ancient Ethiopian artistic style be kept active and not merely historical is the sad but true fact that man's imagination is exceedingly wicked. Man refuses to conform to Jah's will and would much rather, as he hath proven to do time and time again, make to himself false gods that he could worship in vain. Man finds it difficult at times, even impossible, to accept man created to our image and in our likeness be placed as heads over Jah's creation. Beasts whom take the appearance of a kind of man, above all reject that man is to be valued as the highest form of life, and that Jah being good, and that Jah being God took the form of man and hid under the flesh, manifested as our black Lord and Savior, Jesus Christus Yeshua HaMashiach, as the Word incarnate in the person of the Son of the living God, and now revealed to them and to us that can receive it, the person, or now revealed to them that can receive it in the person of Edomah Haile Selassie, in Christus as King of Glory. Ignorance would rather make belief and accept a lie, making to themselves God in their image and in their own likeness, in their own evil imagination, and to each unfaithful likeness, raising the selfish beast above created man, romanticizing to be gods free to do as they desire. On top of all this, we must add to this the events of the enslavement of the House of Israel mixed into this modern confusion defined as racism, the which hath made pretend that the European white man is somehow superior to black Hebrew Israelites, or Israel, and at liberty to be as wicked as evil permits. So much could be said about this subject matter, and praise Jah, many are awakened to the facts that can further illustrate in great detail the fullness concerning this. As for I, it suffices to state that the fact that God is manifested in the flesh as Son and as Father of the seed of King David according to the flesh, in other words, God manifested his fullness, even glory, as a black man, as an Ethiopian. Enough talk about that. On the question of racial discrimination, the Addis Ababa conference taught to those who will learn this further lesson that until the philosophy which holds one race superior and another inferior is finally and permanently discredited and abandoned, that until there are no longer any first class and second class citizens of any nation, that until the color of a man's skin is of no more significance than the color of his eyes, that until the basic human rights are equally guaranteed to all without regard to race, that until that day, the dream of lasting peace and world citizenship and the rule of international morality will remain but a fleeting illusion to be pursued after but never attained. And until the ignoble and unhappy regimes that hold our brothers in Angola, in Mozambique, and in South Africa in subhuman bondage have been toppled and destroyed, until bigotry and prejudice and malicious and inhumane self-interest have been replaced by understanding and tolerance and goodwill, until all Africans stand and speak as free beings, equal in the eyes of all men as they are in the eyes of heaven. Until that day, the African continent will not know peace. We Africans will fight if necessary, and we know that we shall win, as we are confident in the victory of good over evil, conquering line of the tribe of Judah, Edomah Haile Selassie, elect of God, King of Kings, Emperor of Ethiopia, addressed to the United Nations General Assembly, headquarters in New York, New York, 1963. Let's see, and this begins the picture book. Just gonna skim through these real quick. Let's see. I can't even. Let's see. Well, I think that's worse. Well, you know, I guess we tried. We're trying to get this. Let's see. might as well pause the audio. See, we got 5 minutes. I think we could do this. Almost done here. Deception Radio, Rastafari Midrashim, Health and Liberty, you know, Rasmika Ra'ati Ferry, Baruch 1, Within the Tabot, WordPress, Malik Media House, Allergy Society, Rastafari Sabbatical, Egypti with the Rastafari Renaissance, and Farajite 12 Ale, Facebook page, Aya Branch, Learning Amharic for Lineage to Society, and then let's see, you know, Game Amp, and Ethiopian World Net, Rasitinos to Ferry. So, yeah, that's basically it. Alright, we're done. Shalom, good, thanks.